Hello everybody guys, my name is Ivan. Today guys, we're back with another Garden of Banban 6 video. So we're gonna be continuing off from where we left off from the last video. Last video we got introduced to a new character who we have not met yet. Completely a new character. And the jester is scared of him and he's like, he's out already? And I'm like, who's out already? So I guess we're gonna find out who this is. He's probably gonna be powerful, and he's probably gonna be hard to stop. And we're probably not gonna beat him this game, but I'm pretty sure in the next game we're gonna beat him, or we're gonna find out some way. In the next game, we're probably gonna find out some way to get that scepter and to stop and to put all of these creatures back into the queen's pouch and continue on, I guess, or something. Maybe that'll be the end. Maybe that'll be the end of the series. So, yeah, man, I'm really looking forward to the seventh game when that comes out. So that's why we're playing this now. But I should have played a long time ago, so that way we can build up that hype all the way up until the seventh one comes out. But unfortunately, no. But it still has a little while to go anyway before it comes out. I think it's got maybe another month or something. I don't know. If I had to guess, maybe a few more months. I don't know. But I guess we'll have to find out, eh? So, yeah. Without further ado, guys, I just want to get straight back into this and have a blast. So, yeah, let's go. Load game. Let's do it. Alrighty. So, this is where we left off. So, I think now we have another objective to do. I think now we can go a different way, right? I'm pretty sure now we can go a different way. So maybe now we can go this way. Yeah, let's try going to these lights now. Gotta follow these lights. That's all we gotta do. See a light down there. Oh God. Nope. Get up there. Come on. Just a bit closer. Some weird noises, man. Oh, hey, there's this thing. Remember this? Yeah. All right. Well, we got the key card. Let's go. Got a room here. I figured we had to go this way because, I mean, it would only make sense, right? Right? It would only make sense, right? What the hell am I looking at? What the hell am I looking at, boys? What am I looking at? Hang on. Power it up a bit. What's going on here? What the?
Come on, man. We have to get back together.
Not a chance. Your jokes? are trash.
You'll have one leg. Everybody will think you're the joke when you're hopping around like a bunny.
Oh my god.
We must get back together to prevent that.
Dude, okay, this is ridiculous.
Oh, you make a good point.
Bro.
Let me think about it for a second.
Bro. Bro.
Never!
Bro. What did I just witness right now? What did I just see with my own eyes? Like, what the hell did I see, bro? Like, really? What the hell did I just watch? Yeah, what the hell did I just watch? No idea, but I guess we're gonna find out soon, eh? Alright, what are we doing here? No freaking clue what we're doing here, man. No freaking clue. We have another drone thing. Okay. We make this. Like, I don't know, greenish tint. Something like that. Yeah, there we go. Okay. We got a room here. We do not have a key card for that. In fact, we don't have a key card for that. We can't go this way because there's no thing to unlock the door. What about over here? Nothing. So, wait a minute. Hang on. I think I know what we have to do. Oh god. Oh, close. Alright, I know what we have to do. We gotta like... There we go. Yep. Okay. Ah, okay, I see. Wait, what's this over here? Is this a key card? No, this is a tape. Okay, we gotta watch this tape, man. We gotta watch all the secrets we could possibly find. Especially for that next game, man. If we're gonna go to that next game, we gotta have some secrets, right? Alright, call down our drone. Get down here right now. Get down here right now. Thank you very much. Now, I want you to hit that up there, alright? I want you to hit that up there, alright? Let me just, there you go. Go ahead and hit that. Alright. That do. Okay. Just gonna make it back up just a little bit more. Come over here. There you go. Okay. And now I want you to hit that button right there, buddy. There you go. There you go. Now what? What does this button do up there? I have no idea. Well, before I put in the key card, well, you know, let's go ahead and put in the key card here, and I want to try. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see that guy right there. We're not gonna go there just yet. I want to see what this whole ordeal is about. Yeah, I'm gonna have to need you to get closer. Yeah, okay. Yeah, well that didn't do anything, so let's just keep going forward then, I guess. Let me higher my volume just a little bit more. There we go. Hey buddy, you alright?
I will find it the perfect joke. I might have lost a leg, but it will all be worth it in the end. I just have to make sure I don't lose the other one. But I must remember, absolutely no more jokes about being trapped in a kangaroo's pouch.
Okay, buddy. You do that. Wait, so, wait a minute. That's a little confusing. Because this guy was talking about kangaroo's pouch. So does he mean the queen's pouch? Just gonna leave that right there, because I don't really think that we can really do anything. Okay, well, I guess we just keep going up then, and see what lies above. I am not going in those dark corners. I am most certainly, yeah, I am not going up there either. I got the upper floor here. Hey, my boy Ban Ban, how's it going? How's it going?
Glad to know you survived the madness happening outside.
Yep.
I've seen cases escape containment before, but nothing this crazy. You're not much of a talker, so I'm going to assume you're here for an important reason.
You know me.
You would have missed your life to be here otherwise. Whatever it is, I'll come with you.
Okay. Good. Okay. Well, let's see what we got going for us. I think what we have to do, because there's nothing that we can do there, and we're definitely not going back because we just got here. So I think what we have to do is you have to get our little thingamabob on this X. So we're going to call it right to this. There we go. Wow, that was perfect, actually. That was actually quite perfect. Dang. Okay. Well, let's go, Ban Ban. Let's see what we got. You coming, buddy? There you go. All right. More Ban Ban and Ivan the Gamer adventures. Where are we going? I can't see a damn thing. I will repeat that again. I cannot see a damn thing. Ban Ban? Ban Ban. Oh, we're going up here. Damn, you're really dark in the dark, aren't you? Oh,
this
no.
This one is opening as well.
Yeah, I know, Ban Ban. I know, Ban Ban, but like, what are you about to get me into, huh? Like, what are you about to get me into, buddy? Really? What is this? What is this? What is this? What did you get me into, buddy? You're supposed to be my friend, my best friend. What are you bringing me into? I feel like.
Look at this place. It seems really familiar, but I'm not sure where I could have ever seen something like this.
Hmm. Well, what you doing there, Ban Ban? I'm following you. Oh, you want me to do something? Okay. I guess we'll take these garden hoses and I guess plant some of this grass. Yeah, yeah. Look, there's some trees here that need some water hoses. No. So, we got a paper. Let's read it. Case update report. Case number 8. Genomes heteropoda venatoria. Javanium. Case type 2. Update number 4. Alias the spider. So that would be Nab-Nab. I'm pretty sure that would be Nab-Nab. Case 8 has escaped containment during one of its sessions and is believed to be in hiding somewhere on the first floor from the surface down. The reclamation team has been notified of this emergency, and they have also been informed of the danger that Case 8 possesses. All staff members have been informed of tomorrow's mandatory training session, where they will be read to everything recorded about Case 8, and effective ways of fighting back should you come in contact with. Two confirmed lives have been claimed during Case 8's escape. with three others currently missing. Casey will be caught, with my language, and will not claim any more lives. Case is not ready for presentation. Okay. Well, Ban, I guess I'll be doing this god-awful puzzle. Okay. What did that do? Did that open up this? Nope, it didn't. So unfortunately, we need to get a key card from this place, and I don't suppose there would be a key card back here hiding anywhere? No, Ban, no. Okay. What was that neck twitch, by the way? Okay. Well, this is gonna be absolutely scrutinizing. Okay. So what do we do? Let's try moving this thing aside and moving you upwards, maybe. Okay, so we gotta get this thing to come that way. So I'm gonna try doing this like that. Oh, wait. Hold on. Okay. Yep, this is gonna be a problem. Unless it isn't. Let's see. We do that. Can we? No, we can't. Okay. Wait. I got an idea. Yeah, do that. Move these all this way, probably. I think this is what we gotta do. Move this one back also. Oh boy. Well, I think I messed that up for starters. I definitely messed that up. Crap. Hang on. Hold on. Move this to the side. Yikes. I think, honestly. Yeah, yikes. Wait a second. Wait a minute, I didn't get it, I forgot about this one right here. Crap. Wait. There's still something that we can do. Can push you up. That'll leave a spot for this. And then we push this back, okay, right? Ah, there we go. Okay, we got it. There we go. That's one down, I think, right? Yeah? Ah, yes, okay, we got it. That's one, I think, right? Was there another one? Oh my god. Okay, now I think we have to do everything in reverse. So now we gotta go backwards. Oh my god, we have to do another one over here. Ban. I do not like you, buddy. I do not like you, Ban. What are you making me doing, huh? Like really? Really, you're making me do this much work? Really? Really? Okay. How do we do this? Push this forwards, maybe? think we have to push this one forwards also. Now we gotta move this one aside, okay. Gotta move this one up. Crap. This is gonna be a sucker, isn't it? This is gonna be a sucker. How do we get this one back? Yikes. Maybe push these forward, maybe like this. So maybe I have two spots for it. Let's see, move this to a side. Try that. That maybe. Now we have two spots that we can move it. Okay, good. Now I think we got it, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we got it. Good. It's all about the thinking, man. It's all about that thinking. All right. We got it. Second one down. Now we got this one over here. Okay. This one shouldn't be that hard, really. It's only one. Let's see. So we got these in front. We don't have anything that's blocking this one, so you're just gonna sit there, Ban-Ban, and just watch me do these puzzles until I grow of old age. Ban-Ban, I thought you were better than this, buddy. You know you could be helping me on this, but you're not. Why? My friend. I thought you were my friend. Anywho. Okay, this actually might be kind of a difficult one, boys. This one might be kind of a difficult one. Oh boy. Okay, how are we gonna do this one? Oh crap. Yikes, man. Wait. I think I thought of something. No, I don't know. Let me see. No, see, because then that's gonna go in circles. Oh my god, this is gonna be a hard one. Wait a minute, unless we do that. So now we got multiple spaces, right? So, if you move you forward, move you two steps there, then we can move you back. Ah, okay, so I think I have to move these back to this. So that way we have more space. So now, we can do that, and I think we should be able to get these things out of the way. Just like that. Just like that, and now we should be done. Yeah. Yeah, we're basically done now. That's it. That's it, boys, that's it. That's it. I think we got it. Yeah. That's it. That's it. Wait, no way. Wait a minute. We have to do that one too, don't we? Hang on. I think we have to do that one too, don't we? Oh, for God's sake, man. It is really, these are actually kind of rough. But honestly, they shouldn't be. Shouldn't be all that rough. Okay. No, you see now I just made it harder on myself. Because now we have to go back the other way in reverse. So yeah, bunch of fun, isn't it? Bunch of freaking fun. So now we gotta put these all back this way. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Gotta put all these back to how they were before. Ban, like, this could have gone a lot. This could have gone a lot faster if Ban had been doing this one over here while I do this one over here, and we get it done literally in like 2 minutes. 2 minutes, man. 2 minutes. 2 minutes, this would all be done. 2 minutes, this would all be done. But no. They decided to go the hard route, huh? That good old hard route. And make things extra complicated for me. Yeah. I don't think I quite like that. Don't think I quite like that. There you go, Ban. You happy now? You happy now? I did it. I did it for you, okay? I did all this work for you. So you better do freaking something about it. Okay. We got it. Good. There we go. Got it. Oh! Hey,
what
give me that!
What is that doing in here?
I freaking see that. What are you? You're a little monster, aren't you, buddy? Why do I hear something? Wait a minute. I see that arrow. Ah, he left it behind.
Hey,
good.
Is that guy over there a friend of yours?
Whoa!
You can tell him to get down now.
Where the hell are you?
Not like we're gonna eat his pancreas.
Where the hell are you?
Hey, you can get down now. We're friendly.
Hello? Okay, I did not expect that. I don't know. Who the hell was that? Oh, don't tell me I have to do that all over again. Do not tell me I have to do that all over again, man. All that hard work for nothing. Who is that? He had like a bow tie on or something? Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay, we just gotta grab that wrench again. I'm gonna go hide in there, because that's apparently what I have to do this entire game. I can't do any sort of fighting at all. I am useless.
Hey, is that guy over there a friend of yours?
No, he's not.
You can tell him to get down now. It's not like we're gonna eat his pancreas.
Oh!
So, you are my liberator. Did you get my warning? You had your chance to escape my mayhem.
Oh snap! The jester came. Alright, so this is the guy that... Yeah, that was kind of stupid, buddy, considering his size. Jester, you're always the stupid one that... that likes doing the stupid stuff, you know. There we go. We got it. Bam Bam. Alright, buddy. So who is that? I guess we gotta know who that was. Who the hell was that? Bam Bam? You alright, buddy? You don't look good. You do not look good. Jester! You wanna tell me what the hell's going on here, man? Buddy? No? Okay. Well, I guess I ought to be out of here then. Guess I ought to be getting out of here now. Yeah. See ya. Have a good time here. Bye-bye. I will be leaving now. Yes. I will be leaving now. So, who is that? That guy, like, opened up his jaw and, like, his mouth and... Nasty creature. We didn't even get to hear his name. What was his name? We didn't even get to hear what his name was. Well, we got the key card, so where are we going? This way? All right. Where is this going to take us? Oh no. I've got to go in the darkness. Yet again. Another long staircase. And we end up down here. What is this?
Hold up, let's stay together.
Whoa, hey! How'd you get up? You're unconscious.
My head hurts.
You're unconscious.
Did you see where Sir Dadadoo went after our skirmish?
Sir Dadadoo? That's
Wait,
what his name is.
I know this place. The switch should be on the office above, but getting in there won't be easy. We would have to activate the four locks of the door from down here. But they need fixing first, and they need power. I can fix them if there's power. But I remember the sheriff rigging the power switch so that it would alert the entire facility to our location if activated.
Okay.
It would trigger an alarm, which is sure to attract some unwanted guests.
Okay.
If you could cover me from above while I fix these switches down here, we might just be able to get into that office.
Okay.
I'm ready when you are.
Oh boy. Well, let's, go up the stairs, then. Where do we go? Where are the stairs? Oh, they're up here. Okay, fine. Alright, Jester. You do you. I guess you do you. Oh, God. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Alright, we got a spotlight here. Whatever this thing does. What is this? Oh no.
That was expected. Keep your eyes on the 12 lights around me. They turn
12 lights?
Light poles at them. You can control them.
You gotta be kidding me.
If too many turn red without your interference, we're done for. Eyes on the ceiling too. The light up there
God.
Needs to be recharged after each use. Here they come!
Oh God. I don't see any. Wait, the other side. I go for that.
One down!
Oh God. It's over, I'm dead. God dang it. Okay, this is gonna be hard, man. I don't even know. Beware, guys. It's gonna take me a little bit. Cause I can't really see them. I don't know how they're really gonna be showing up. So, first of all, before we do anything, let me figure out how these things work. Oh. Got another report. Case of the report, case number 8. Heteropoda venatoria javanium. Case type 2, update number 5, ALS the spider. The reclamation team has failed to recontain case A for the 5th time since escape, and the death toll has reached double digits just this morning as per management's request. Awareness meetings about case A and its dangers with mandatory attendance of all staff will be held weekly to ensure minimal losses of life. We ask management to consider ordering a different approach to recontaining case A as the current methods prove futile every time. We suggest a nonviolent approach that consists of luring case A to wherever it can be trapped instead of going and looking for it. Our experts propose that another case similar to case A in appearance and mannerisms will pique its curiosity enough to lure it out of hiding. We await management's decision on how to proceed. Case is not ready for a presentation. Okay, so how do these work? Let me see. These are that go up. What about down? The down ones. Okay, I see. But how do we aim it down? So we didn't get the ones above. Ah, I see. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be hard, man. Oh boy, well, let's try doing it.
Don't panic! That was expected! Keep your eyes on the 12 lights around me. If they turn red, point one of the light poles at them. You can control them! If too many turn red without your interference, we're done for! Eyes on the ceiling, too! The light up there needs to be recharged after each use! Here they come!
Oh boy. This is hard. Oh, Jesus. He just said two more, so we only had two more left that we had to do. Okay, so it's really not that hard. You just gotta survive it. Oh, man. Man. I think we got it. We just gotta get that guy above. Bro, are you kidding? I can't make it over here in time. There's no way for me to... There's no way for him to make it there in time.
God,
that was absolutely the worst nightmare ever. Oh my God. Bitter Giggle, buddy, you, I hate you. This is why they call you the freaking trickster and the destruction of everything. No wonder Batman freaking killed you. You know? Oh my God. I hate you. I absolutely hate you. Absolutely hate you, bro. I literally, get out of my way. Get out of my way, buddy. You deserve nothing but torment and hell, and I hope Lucifer freaking burns you alive over 1,000 times. And then he eats you. Like, really, that's how I feel about you right now. Okay, case update report, case number 4. So, after you do this, guys, I think we're gonna end it. Oh my goodness. Case number 4, human Javanium. Case type 2, update number 2, alias the surgeon. Further research on case 4's KAS score has been conducted, and as predicted by management, case 4's score is far lower than even many of the shelved concepts, mainly due to case 4 equipping cases 10, 11, and 12, and 13 of type 5, or the mechanical arms, which proved to be frightening and hazardous to children. Potential replacement concepts for case 4, including many previously have been forwarded to management. Multitasking remains one of the more crucial lessons that have to be taught in the facility, so all potential replacements revolve around this theme. We await management's decision on how to proceed. The LLTT have been notified of this potential operation. Case is permanently not ready for presentation. Permanently. Remember that, guys. Permanently. So, alias the surgeon. Who's the surgeon? I don't think we met the surgeon yet. Or have we? Probably have. I don't know. I have no idea. But that was freaking hard. That was a complete nightmare. By the way, I'm cutting all that out except for this last part, man. I wanted you guys to see how concentrated I had to be on that part, man. I wanted you guys to see how concentrated I had to be on that part. All right, buddy. You're not gonna say anything? You're really not gonna say anything after the torment and pain that you just put me through. You're not gonna say anything. Okay, let's get out of here, bro. Let's freaking get the hell out of here. Yeah, you keep walking. You keep walking, buddy. All right. So let's go ahead and head back to base, and I will meet you guys there as soon as we get back.
Hang on, we need to talk.
What?
We've been making great progress so far.
Yes.
It's really getting my spirits up. I'm in the mood to tell a joke. Ready?
Okay, what is it?
What do you call a toad that's upset?
What?
Unhappy.
That was not funny. Oh. Guess they like it.
Did you hear that?
Yep.
They laughed.
Yeah, I guess they like you, but I don't.
Last time I told a joke, all I heard was yelling.
Well, I guess they... Hey, wait up. Wait up. Hey, wait up. Bro, wait up, bitter giggle. Wait up. Where are you going? Bro, we only got one more. Ah, Ban Ban. Hey, buddy. What you doing? Ban Ban.
All we need is one more switch and we're good to grab the 7.
Yes, we are.
I guess you could say our day won't be set terrible for much longer.
Bro, stop. You're not funny, buddy. You're not.
What happened while we were away?
Nothing. It's strange.
What is?
I agree. Sir Dadadoo is up to no good.
Nabnab showed up. Although I'm not sure if anyone would be happy to hear this.
Hey, there's Nabnab.
He tried some of his usual shenanigans, so I put him in a cage.
Oh.
Also, your big cat friend just walked in here like he knew the place. I didn't dare get close to it.
Oh.
Really? I need to go see her. She's one of the few that appreciate my jokes.
Okay.
Finger Flynn wanted
to work. Cause she's your pet.
Feels weird being on the same side again after all that's happened.
Yeah. Honestly, yeah. All right, buddy. Let's go talk to her, and then I'm gonna watch that tape that we got. You know what? How about we finish the game in this video? How about we find that last switch and open that door, and then we just end it? How about we just end the video in this game? In this video? How about we just end the game in this video? How about that? Oh, Nab Nab. You alright in there? I hope Ban Ban's giving you food. You look like you could use some in there. Okay. You're not gonna say anything? Wait a minute. You okay, Nab Nab? You don't look so hot. Do you want me to let you out? No. Do we go back to the Ban Ban? Okay. Alright, so where would this last switch be? Let's watch it. Oh, that was the monster. Oh, look at that. Yeah, it's all the tapes. The snail one? That was the snail one. Oh, dang. Okay. Well, I don't know where we go now. Wait a minute. Do we go talk to... No way. Do we...
I wanted to let you know that this is all happening because of you. Never convince yourself of...
You're always blaming me, Stinger.
You hadn't intervened with my plan or the Queen's. You'd be home in your warm bed. I would be free of my shackles.
Always negative. I don't want to listen to this speech, buddy.
And ask yourself this. If I wasn't hooked up to pipes that drained me of my Jivanium and shrunk my size, could my original size have aided us in our predicament?
Probably, yeah, but you would have screwed us over, so...
Decisions, we are even less likely now to ever get back to the children. Regardless, there's another thing I want to show you.
Oh my god.
It sure looks like you need it.
Another vision! Great! Another flashback. What do we get? Oh! Oh.
Morning, sleepy fellow.
Hey.
You should have kept sleeping. We're still waiting for the bus. Man,
got a little
I'm
captain
so
right here.
Quit whining. You're not the only one. Maybe sleep for a bit like Opila.
Opila? Oh. Opila. Opila, you don't look good, honey.
Finally.
So are we gonna get in or what?
It's not my correct order.
Okay.
Why are we even doing all of this? I don't wanna go to the beach anymore. I just wanna go back.
We cannot.
Can't
we
go
must
back.
Get to the beach. I will be frank. I did not know it would be this difficult to reach our destination. If it weren't for your infuriating actions, we would not be in this current predicament.
Okay, you really gotta blame that on me.
My actions are your non-existent driving skill. I think Opila can drive better than you, and she doesn't even have hands.
You sure you want to do this again?
Do what again? No need to get aggressive.
Jeez.
Actually, I think now would be the time that we just go home.
Do you have any idea how to get back from here?
Well, no, but the captain and I could definitely figure it out, right?
Oh,
captain?
This guy, I think, right? Or me? Yeah, you talking to me, Ban Ban? No, it's he's talking to this guy right here, I think. He's talking to this guy. Here.
No one wants to conversate with a being who is less useful than the seat they are sitting.
Guys, enough talking. Get inside.
Get back here. This is the wrong bus, too.
Captain? Captain
got kidnapped.
Yep, Captain got kidnapped. Captain got kidnapped. Nab Nab? Do anything? Oh! Nab Nab! Bro, that was stupid. That was stupid,
this wasn't
bro.
Supposed
oh my god.
To happen. We need to follow.
Wait, is that the correct bus?
Oh! Wow. We just got ran over. All of us. And we all died. Well. We're getting back up from that vision. Speaks Bitter Giggle. All right.
We should have the last switch activated. I found two of these key cards laying around.
Oh.
And Ben, I mean, Uthman, took one and one for
you. You don't gotta say his real name.
I saw you taking a nap and decided to head there alone. You should be able to catch up with him. He gets really just erratic when I call him Ban-Ban. Do you know why that is?
I don't care. I don't care, Jester. I don't like your jokes. I don't like them. I don't like them. Do we free Nab-Nab? No. Okay, well. Oh, right here. Well, we got it. Where does it go, though? That is the question. Where are you, Ban-Ban? Where are you? Whoa! Okay. Well. Where's our little boy at? Okay. So what are we doing here? I think we gotta... get inside of these things somehow. Ah, I see. Alright, so we gotta click these switches. We gotta get these switches in order to... Oh boy. Nope, I didn't even jump on that. Alright, ready? There we go, that's one, okay. And that did this, so now we got to go over here. Come on, buddy, hit that for me, will ya? Hit it, I said to hit it. Thank you very much. What did that do? I think that's, yep, over there. Okay, so now we gotta go over here and click this switch. So, is that gonna unlock this? I think it is. Oh, God. There we go, okay, we got that one. Alrighty. And that did which one? That. Oh, I see it. I see that. Alright, so what is that gonna unlock? Well, we gotta see. Just gotta jump on these things, like Minecraft. There we go. And now I want you to hit that, buddy. There you go. What did that do? Gotta do this one? I think we have to do this one. No, we don't. I think we gotta do this one over here. Right, because... Let me see. Yes, we do. Alright. There we go. And that did this one, okay. It's a pretty easy puzzle, honestly. Just gotta get you over here. Okay. Little more. There we go. What did that do? Oh, this one all the way over here. Oh boy. Alright. So now we do this one. should be good. Yeah, there we go. All right, now we just gotta do this one over here. And then I think we're done. After you get this last switch, I think this is the end of the game. So, yeah, why not make this one just... Why not just complete this all in one video? Here we go. Come here. Hit that for me. I said, hit that for me. There we go. And now we can do this. Oh boy. I am scared. What are we about to see? What are we about to see, or what are we about to... Oh. Okay. What is this? We got a secret room, probably? Maybe this is a secret room, like a secret? I don't know. Let's see, let's find out. Wait, what is that? This chair knocked over, okay. Nope, I'm not. I changed it. Alright, well... What is going on? Wait a minute. You two are sentient. You two little things are sentient. What are you two? Can we speak to them? Do they talk? Do they have a voice? Do they have a mind?
Hello, Giant.
Giant?
Stop! Father told us not to talk to strangers.
Father?
But we need help.
Father?
Did you see our father around?
No.
He didn't come by today.
No.
He has more arms than you. More than us as well, obviously. If you see him, please tell him we need him to come back.
Wait a minute. Hold up. This is a setup for the seventh game. Because we don't know these two guys. And these two little guys seem to be spawns. Like little children of the... Of the guy that we're gonna see in the next game, the new villain or whoever in the next game, or maybe somebody who will help us, because they are red. Because I saw a little, because I did see a little sneak peek of the villain who's gonna be there. So yeah, why is there lollipops here? Wait, Syringian mission. Syringe. Wait a minute. Is that gonna be the name? Is that the name for the? Is that like a leak? Oh, that's a leak. I can't show it. That's a leak for the next game. That's a leak for the next game. That's probably gonna be the main villain. I can't show you. You guys will figure it out too soon. I'm just joking. Syringian is looking for lollipops for his patients. Find him 8 lollipops to get your prize. Okay. 8 lollipops, you say. Okay. Well, I've already found one. Waboom. There's one. What is that? Speed limit 15. Can we get in there? Don't look like it. Okay, so that's one. One lollipop. One lollipop. Two lollipop. Three lollipop. Three. You find 8. Gotta be scattered around here somewhere, these little things. Behind here. Where could they be? Oh, I see that. 4. Five. 5. See, 3 more. 3 little... Oh, I see that up there. How do I get up there? Ah, there we go. I have 6. Oh, 7's up there. 7. Man, I'm finding this quick. And now I just need 1 more. Probably gonna be on one of the roofs. No idea. I don't know. Wait a minute. I knew it! In there. Go around real quick. There we go! Those were very sneaky. Hello? Wait a second. Case number 14, human Macrobus rufus Javanium. Case type 2, update number 15, alias the Queen. The first expedition since returning the scepter to case 14 was dispatched today and results were forwarded as very urgent. Given the impressive regenerative properties of Javanium, the expedition team have provided evidence that case 14 and 18 are using their own genomes to produce cases of their own. Other research on subcases or cases that have two Javanium-based entities as their donors, as defined in the employee handbook, has been minimal. Experts predict that these subcases will have identical levels of obedience as their genome donors. Case 9, 14, 17, and 18 would not have known this to be possible without insider information, and we believe case 4 to be the informer. Predictions show that a rebellion is imminent. We await management's instructions on how to proceed. Case is permanently not ready for presentation. Okay, so what do we do? Oh boy. Oh, we got a hole.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents and the corners.
Okay.
Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
Okay, make as much noise as possible, but what? What do we do? Ah, okay, I see. Okay. Oh my god! Alright, that's gonna be kinda hard.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap. But they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents and the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
Okay. Why did I just take those? Where do I go? Yeah, I don't know where I go. Okay, I don't know how I'm supposed to get that. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that. Maybe we start. Let's start with that one first. How about that? Maybe we gotta start with that one first.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap. But they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents in the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get that. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that.
To the lit tenants.
Okay, we're at the lit tent.
All that area between those two tents should be out of its reach.
Okay. For distraction. Distraction. If not, then I think we have to just get back. There we go. Okay, now we can do the distraction. Okay. Yep. There we go. Okay, we got a distraction. See, that's why I hate that, man. That's why I hate that. I hate getting that one. Now we gotta do that all over again. Or maybe not. I don't know.
I don't think it'll fall for the same trick twice. But you still need the other battery. Try and distract it differently.
How did I just do that? How did I just do that? Okay, I think we got the hard part finally done. Thank God. Oh my goodness. I swear to God, dude, if I die now. Oh my God, guys, we did it. Oh, we did it. We did it. Yes. Die, you unearthly bird. Die, you unearthly bird. Oh wait, we have to get out of the trap, right? Yeah! Get out of here! Wow, we got it! It's dead!
If we get through this, dead. We should hire you as a safety trainer. I don't know how long we'll be safe for, so let's get out of here. Stay where you are, and I'll see what I can do about that big door.
Okay, where's the big door, though? Oh, over here. Right here, right? I think so. All right. Well, I think this is it, guys. Oh, my goodness. I don't care how long this video is, man. I wanted to get it done. Because I knew that we were probably going to get it done. Because there wasn't these aren't really long games. The only reason why this video is this long is because I've died a lot. Think of it though, if I hadn't died once in this, it probably would have been a lot shorter of a video, but who cares? Recharge. Recharge. Okay, and I thought it was dead. Ban Ban. What was that? Birdie? Fluffy? Okay, yep, go find Opila Bird. Go find Opila Bird.
That is not something I want to experience again.
No, never.
Look for the switch where I am and you look where you are. Let me see if I can open that exit for you.
Alright, you do that, Bam Bam. I'll meet you on the other side, I guess. My feet are really hurting right now, man. I want to get this over with. Alright. Oh. Why are you guarding the last door, buddy?
Go ahead. Press the thing. Nothing bad will happen. I promise.
Yeah. You're a trickster. I get it. Something is gonna happen.
I told you nothing bad would happen.
Bro, I think you're tricking me right now. I think... Really hope you're right. Man, my feet are really starting to hurt, man. I wanna get this over with. I wanna get this done. Because tomorrow, I got a FNF fan game for you guys. A very special FNF fan game that some... FNF game that somebody has remade. I'm not gonna tell you which FNF game somebody remade. But we're gonna be playing that after this, which is why I want to finish this up today, so that way we can play that tomorrow. Alright? Alright, so where are we going? Nope. Oh! We got a door over here! Yeah, I don't want to go that way. What's up here? Oh, that's just the way out. Yep, I'm not going that way. Alright, man, let's get out of here. Let's finish this thing. Let's get that scepter. Let's get that scepter and end all of this, right? Let's do it. Alright, what is this? This looks like a maze. What is this? Recorder. Oh, hell no. Oh, God. Can I just, like, parkour this? Oh, no. Alright, how is this gonna work? Oh, no. Okay, yeah, okay. We gotta just jump across. That's literally all we gotta do. We just gotta jump across. That's it. Gosh, guys, we made it. Okay, so I just had to remember the pattern. I just had to know the ways that it was going. Jesus, man. Oh, we made it. We got the key card. We're golden. Is that it? Okay. Oh, I got a lot to edit, man. I got a lot to edit. Case number 8, genomes, heteropoda, Venator of Javanium, case type 2. Update number 2, alias a spider. As his protocol, case 8 was subject to the routine characteristics trials. Notable results include 8 claiming one of the lowest scores of all cases on the intelligence spectrum and one of the highest scores of all cases on the aggression spectrum. Although experts are certain case 8's behavior can be completely modified to one of the establishment's most valuable specimens, the hectic behavior has been predicted given the case's genome donor being a species known for agility and being territorial. Case 8 also demonstrates constant pain throughout its body as with its other cases, which may also be a contributor to its behavior. Conditioning training will continue, and while it is taking longer than average, Case 8's attacks on staff have decreased by 20% since last week, so there is a lot of promise. Case is not ready for presentation. Interesting. Okay. Well, I believe that's it, so I think we just go back now. Yep, it's all open, man. It's all ready. It's time. It is time to end it. Yep, look at them. They're both standing there. They're both standing there. I think that would be a pretty good thumbnail.
When I couldn't find the switch on my floor, I headed back. Figured I'd get lost trying to find you.
Yeah, I mean,
but you
it does tend
it.
To happen.
We can now put an end to this chaos.
Well, there's a 7th game, so I don't think we do.
First, I need to do something. I don't think he'll have naughty ones to worry about soon.
Oh, he's gonna let Nab-Nab free. He's gonna let Nab Nab free. There you go, Nab Nab. Get out of there. There he goes. Just out of there like that. Dang.
Let's get this over with.
Yeah, let's do. Let's get out of here. And I guess you too, Jester. Even though you're the one who caused this, I guess you do want to fix your wrongs, so I guess this is the way, I guess. Oh, no. Well, let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. Let's see what is in this chest. It's got to be the scepter, right? It's got to be that scepter. It's got to be that scepter.
Didn't think I'd be seeing this room again this soon. The surgeon is supposed to be in here protecting the scepter.
Alright, well, Bam Bam, open it then.
Oh. I doubt he was caught by the naughty ones. Everything would be in shambles if he was.
Well, we can only look for him if we have the scepter.
Right. True. So then let's use it. Open it up, Bam Bam. You gotta open it up, man. Oh, wait, I gotta... Hang on, buddy. Let me just do this real quick, then you can open it. See what's inside.
It's really simple to just click the eject button. Are we sure we want to press it?
Yeah.
No!
Oh!
Nab Nab!
Oh! Nab Nab, no! What are you doing, Nab Nab? What are you doing? What are you doing, Nab Nab? What are you doing, Nab Nab? Nab Nab! What are you... Why did you do that? Why did you... There it is. It's right there.
The scepter.
It's right there.
He's missing a piece. That's not good.
Wait, what piece? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean it's missing a piece? Hello? Oh, no. Oh, it's Datadu.
This is where the key to bind prison was stored away.
Oh, no. Oh, no, he got... Oh,
all
no.
Switches activated, the big door opened, and the treasure ready to be plundered.
Oh, no.
I fear this is the part where I come in and take all of your hard work for myself.
Oh, no.
I can sense I'm not the only one in this room.
Oh, no. Nab Nab, what have you done?
Consider it a small part of the payback.
No, now Datadu can use the scepter.
Plus, I need to make sure history doesn't repeat itself.
Oh, no.
We had no choice. They were going to destroy us all.
Didn't have a choice, and you chose wrong.
Wow, I mean, he's... Datadu's right about that.
Where are the sheriff and the surgeon? Surely me coming in here and taking the scepter wasn't part of your grand plan.
I don't know where they are.
Oh, no.
I'll tell you. They're hiding like the cowards you all are.
Wow.
But I'll find them, and all will pay.
Oh, no.
Seems that scepter is incomplete too.
Oh no.
Are you going to tell me where the missing piece is, or am I going to have to eat your pit kitty?
Oh no.
You won't be doing any of that.
Oh god.
Forget what happened between us before. You know you've always been my friend. But what are friends for if not for times like these?
What? What? Wait, wait a minute. Wait, what's going on? Oh! Wait, did he just inject him? Oh, snap! Oh, snap! Oh, Nab Nab! No! Oh, dang!
Run.
Oh! Run! Yeah, we gotta run. Go! I'm following you, Jester. It seems like you know where you're going, Jester. We gotta get out of here, man. Datadu is fighting Nab Nab. Datadu is fighting Nab Nab. We gotta go. We gotta get out of here, man. We gotta go. Just follow Jester. Just follow him. Just keep on running. My fingers are hurting. My fingers are hurting, but I gotta do it. We gotta get out of this mess. Let's go. All right, we're here. But wait, why'd you stop? Why'd you stop?
I don't think I could go.
What? Why?
What? What do you mean?
What? Yeah, what do you mean?
Understand? They appreciate
by Joe!
Oh my god.
Who's they?
Are you kidding me?
This is my one chance to have an audience!
You're seriously gonna kill yourself!
Take it! Goodbye!
Bro. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, we just run. Why would he do that? Why would he do that? He said he wanted to fix his wrongs. What's going on? No, wait.
And this is where they realized that everything they have worked so hard for was gone.
Oh no.
Both of you will be a fine addition to my army.
No!
Together and under my command.
Oh, Ban-Ban's outmatched.
The queen couldn't.
Ban-Ban's outmatched.
I'll hold him off.
No, you won't. You
look
can't.
For the surgeon.
No! No! Oh, Ban-Ban's. Oh my god! I think they just devoured. I'm pretty sure they just devoured Ban-Ban. Oh my god, that's how it ends! So the scepter was incomplete. The scepter was incomplete and it was missing a piece. And then Sir Datadu turned all of our friends, our animal friends, into his army. So now Sir Datadu has an army, has our friends as an army, and I'm pretty sure he got Ban-Ban also. So now it's just me. It's literally just me. And now we have to find this surgeon. We gotta find this surgeon now. Yeah, we gotta find this surgeon now. This guy. And that, now we just gotta wait until the seventh one comes out, man. I am so excited for it, man. I am so excited, but also terrified for it, dude. I don't know what it will mean, but wow. Okay, so this video probably is not coming out today. There's no way this video is coming out today. It'll be coming out tomorrow. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. This was Garden of Ban-Ban 6. This was a very fun ride, man. I really, really enjoyed. Hopefully you guys did too. Man, a lot happened this ending, man. That was great. That was so good. Ban-Ban was, when he was talking to Nab-Nab, he injected him with something, turning Nab-Nab into like this huge monster, and then he attacked Sir Datadu. They had a whole fight and everything. They had a whole big fight and everything. Oh, that was so much fun. That was so much fun, man. Oh, I enjoyed this one. Although I did hate some parts in this, but hate some of the puzzle parts in this. I did kind of hate some of the puzzle parts in here, but it was still fun to figure out and do. It was very intense, and I really like puzzles that are really intense, and I really also like intense themes like that. And yeah. That's really all I gotta say about this game, man. Until the seventh one comes out. As soon as the seventh one comes out, man. Literally, the day of the premiere of the game. The day, if the very first day it comes out, like the second it comes out, we will be playing it immediately when it comes out. Immediately when it comes out, we're gonna play it. So be ready for that. And yeah, but anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed Garden of Ban-Ban 6. If you guys did, make sure you guys all please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And hit that post notification bell so that way you guys will get notified whenever I upload any of my videos. And also don't forget to like if you enjoyed the video. And as always, I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye bye, everybody.